What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're going to be doing Masamune Date's fifth weapon guide. This is the attack on Honnoji. You have to do everything. I'll kind of just talk about it at the end, but I'm really going to need to focus while I do this because these missions are so hard. So before I speak, thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share, and enjoy the video. And just watch what I do and we'll make it happen. I'll explain it at the end, but yeah. So, enjoy.
The enemy awaits at Honnoji.
Attacking both sides again, my lord.
That's right, but... Fear the flames. Continue pursuing Nobunaga. This land shall belong to me. My men, we must all survive this battle.
Lord Nobunaga will have to come out now, unless he chooses to disappear into the flames.
All units, storm Honnoji at once. Storm Honnoji at once!
Do not fear the flames. Continue pursuing Nobunaga. This land shall belong to me. My men, we must all survive this battle.
Lord Nobunaga will have to come out now, unless he chooses to disappear into the flames.
Now, attack!
Why do you not run? Is it your intention to vanish into the flames of Honnoji?
The main gate is sealed tightly. It will not open.
Imbeciles. We shall go behind the main hall from the west.
Prepare to die.
Nobunaga, come out!
The Date are already inside.
All units, storm Honnoji at once!
must not take this enemy lightly.
Difficult opponent!
This enemy lightly.
Victory!
Let us seize the momentum here.
Difficult opponent. Let us seize the momentum here. Ah.
We shall not be far behind! Forward! We shall not be far behind! Forward!
Must not take this enemy lightly. We are being pushed back.
Victory!
Let us seize the momentum.
Missiles!
We shall not be far behind! Forward!
Not take this enemy lightly.
Falter! We can still win!
Let us seize the momentum here.
No! How can our troops be so easily out?
Splendid show of force.
Too late, Mitsuhide!
As rogues like you who breed chaos. chaos through their ambition that I despise most in this world. Prepare to die.
We will not last! Seize the momentum here.
We shall not be far behind! Forward!
Now, attack!
shall not be far behind. Forward!
Splendid show of force. We are surrounded.
I bow to your
Let's go!
Alrighty, so this is huge. We got it. We got his fifth weapon. So I wanted to just kind of go through what I did. So if you need help with this, do exactly what I did. That first group of units, once you enter Honnoji at the very beginning, always drops an increase in attack times 2 for 30 seconds. Use that to get through the first defense captain. Then you can, that's like the only way I could do it, or I could get through there before Mitsuhide. That was the only way. There was no other way to do it. It's just that those defense captains have too much health, so you needed an increase in attack to do it. Which is what I did, and it worked. Then, what I did was, and this is what you should do too, just watch my thing, and if you need help, I'll tell you now. Save every single time you defeat a general. Every single time. Anytime you defeat a general, save it. Because it gets, like, they can just kill you in one shot. Like, it can just end the game. So, always save after you take out any general. That's just what you gotta do. There's nothing else to it but that. You have to be very vigilant on that. If you don't, you will lose progress, and it's just not worth it. It's not worth losing progress like that. So that's what I always did. Always save. And then what I also did, and this was, there's two other things here that are important. The first thing, always stay by your generals. When you're fighting the enemy generals, stick to your generals and stay by them. That slows their defeat. They lose a lot of health because their morales are pretty crappy until the end of the level. Then they start to get really strong. But before that, they kind of are terrible. So you really want to be very careful to stay around them. Then the last thing, and this is probably the most important one. When Nobunaga spawns and he has his three officers, he's Oichi, Ronmaru, and there was another one. I don't remember who the other one was. But he had three officers. He had Oichi, he had Ronmaru. Oh, no, not Hideyoshi. He had three officers, or maybe just two. Oh, no. Lady No was the other one. So you have those three people are his officers. They just leave them. Their troop, his morale drops to zero the moment he spawns in the bottom corner. So what you want to do is just go for Hideyoshi and go for Keiji. They're the only ones who have a morale, and they can defeat your generals. Even their troops can, because by that point, your generals are really beat up. So like, if you looked at with mine, both my generals didn't have a single bodyguard left, and one of them was basically dead. But then I stuck around him. That was the key. Stick around your generals so that when, at least by the time the thing ends, you like, I'm gonna save it. There's no Oichi and Ronmaru do not need to get killed by you. That is so important because you do not have to leave your general's sides. Like, if you do what I did where you secure that top gate in Honnoji, all three of them run by that area, and if you secured that gate, your troops will be there, and your troops alone and your two generals' troops can destroy those three generals pretty quickly. Like, if you look through my video, it worked. So it's really important that you ignore those three. That worked. I still got the fifth weapon. It's really important that you just leave them alive, because they will die to your troops. Defeat Keiji, defeat Hideyoshi as quickly as possible. Again, sticking to your generals. Stay by your generals at all costs, and you should be fine. And then another thing that's kind of crazy is you can lose a general, which I have, since I got the weapon.
I believe it is time.
You can still finish the level even if you lost a general now. It works. It's weird. You'd think it wouldn't work, but it does. And it's awesome. So all those things are super, super important, and you'll minimize your frustration on this level, because it's hard. This level is very, very challenging. I mean, getting any fifth weapon is really hard, but it's really hard on this level because you have to be quick at the beginning and then try to keep all your people alive, and that is just so challenging. So I'm going to finish the level out. Hopefully don't die. My general over there should be fine. He's got his units around him. So even though he probably has no health left by this point, you know, he will be fine.
And if he dies, then just keep saving it, so by now, like, you can save it and it'll be fine. But, like, yeah, in conclusion, for sure, leave your stick by your generals, leave Nobunaga's subordinates alive, and don't try to kill them. Especially because, for some reason, Ronmaru can't flinch. I don't know why, but I couldn't flinch Ronmaru. It's not worth it to even fight Ronmaru. Because of how strong he is, he just doesn't flinch. It's very strange that randomly of all the generals that are flinch, anti-flinch, it's just randomly Ronmaru. So, leave them alive. Get that attack increase on the first group of units in Honnoji at the very beginning of the mission. And just attack quickly. Attack very, very quickly. That's like all I can say. It's really important that you move fast and that you stick with your generals, because at least you can just face, you can turn your back to them and they just won't take damage. It's weird. It's a weird mechanic that's always happened in Dynasty Warriors games. It works. It's very strange, but you can just stand there next to them and they won't get killed. So Nobunaga has zero morale, so it's like easy at this point. I'm hoping that the dude on my side ran north for some stupid reason, so I'm gonna try to finish this before he stupidly dies or something. I just don't know. But we'll keep it going. So thank y'all again and again. Y'all are awesome. I really hope you appreciate this. I hope this was helpful. There isn't really posts like this on the internet, on YouTube, so I'm hoping that this is a lot of information for y'all. If you want to get your fifth weapons, basically do what I did here and you should be fine. It'll take a few tries because of how freaking impossible everybody is. And the AI are so smart. But you can do it. I believe in y'all. So enjoy, and hopefully I'll kill Nobunaga. And subscribe for more. And share.
I believe it is time we determine who is more fit to rule this land. You say so?
Thank you.